name is Benny, and his ID number at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A5149681. He is a little black terrier mix, only about 2 years old, and came in as an owner's surrender on February 9th, just yesterday, because they had too many pets, and he weighs about 9 pounds. He is so cute. He's a very long-legged guy. He's long and lean, and very, look, I love the one ear up and one ear down. That's the cutest look. But he's very nervous. Tell us about him. Did you get him out of the kennel easily?
He's just a little bit scared right now. But he's really sweet.
Yeah.
He's really cuddly, as you can see.
Yes.
Really friendly.
He's a good boy. He's very alert, shall we say, because there are big dogs around here and lots of barking and lots of noise. So he's just making sure that he's not in danger. He's very, which makes him very smart.
Yeah.
I love that one ear up and down. That is so cute. Oh my gosh. You are a doll. He's got this wonderful little black and gray salt and pepper fur. He's long haired, but is his fur coarse or soft?
It's kind of
terrier-like.
Yeah.
Oh, gosh, you're cute. He is really sweet. Well, Benny hasn't been here long, but we'd love it if he didn't have to be here long. He's a good candidate for a family pet, but his owner had to give him up. So he needs a fresh start with a new pack, and it could be yours. Please come down to the Baldwin Park Shelter. Yes, I know, baby. It's very stressful here. I know. Come on down and meet Benny. You'll fall in love and take him home. He needs a new family.